j'aime Jésus. Oh, j'aime Jésus. J'aime Jésus. J'aime Jésus, mon sauveur.
According to Acts chapter 9,
verses
3 to 5.
Lorsque cette main est morte,
when you hit the head a member,
lorsque cette main est morte,
when you hit a member,
c'est à la tête de cette main.
It is the head you are hurting.
Quand vous lisez Acts chapitre 9,
when you look at it,
vous allez voir.
You see that.
Vous allez voir.
You see
que l'apôtre Paul,
the apostle Paul,
avait péché contre qui?
Had sinned against who?
C'était contre l'église.
It was against the church.
L'apôtre Paul avait péché contre qui?
Apostle Paul sinned against who?
C'était contre l'église.
It was against the church.
Écoutez-moi bien.
Listen to me.
C'était contre l'église qu'il avait péché.
It was against the church that he had sinned.
Il persécutait
les chrétiens.
Il persécutait les
chrétiens.
Il persécutait
les frères.
Il
persécutait
les problèmes à l'église.
He caused problems to the church.
Et quand Jésus vient à Paris.
And when Jesus appeared to me, what did Jesus say? Soul. Soul.
Soul.
Soul.
Why?
Are you persecuting me?
Pourquoi persécutes-tu mon église?
He doesn't say that, why are you persecuting my church or my disciples? But it's me. Are you understanding that?
Pendant qu'un membre te cause,
why a member is pushing me?
Pendant que l'ennemi cause l'église,
why the enemy is
hurting me?
It's not even the
tête.
It's the head.
C'est Jésus-Christ de Nazareth.
It's Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
C'est lui.
It's the one.
Et tu peux pas te lever contre lui, tu résistes.
And if the Lord come against me, I'm just resisting. Nobody can stay on this fucking field against me. Nobody.
Il finit toujours par remporter.
It's always the one who carry you to the end. It's very important. When you hurt a member, it's the head that you're attacking. All sin that is offending the body, all sin that is offending the body, offends the head, offends the head.
Amen.
Amen.
La Bible déclare en Deutéronome 32 verset 30.
The Bible is there, declares in Deuteronomy 32 verse 30.
Que d'une chasse mille,
that,
un chasse mille, pardon,
un chasse mille, super,
mais d'une chasse mille.
That two go away with 1,000. That two drive 1,000. That two.
Un chasse mille.
That one drives 1,000.
Et deux chasse 10,000.
And that two drives 10,000.
Vous voyez le principe de l'église?
You see the principle of the church?
Tu chasses seulement 1,000.
When you are alone, you drive only just 1,000.
Mais quand vous êtes
deux, when you are two,
vous chassez 10,000.
You chase away 10,000.
Les forces sont multipliées.
Your force are multiplied to two times. When you belong to the church, no matter your strength, no matter your anointing,
si vous pas unis,
you are not united with
the other. You will
just chase away 1,000 enemies.
Si vous êtes unis au corps,
when you are united to the body,
votre force va se multiplier,
and you drive away millions and millions. The church that is
local
is the manifestation of the body of
Christ
on earth.
Le corps de Christ,
the body of Christ,
est à la fois universel,
is at the same time universal and local.
Il y a l'église universelle.
There is the universal church,
l'ensemble de tous les enfants de Dieu de par le
monde. There is the assembly of all the children of God in all the world.
Local.
And there is the local church that is
le corps de Christ,
the body of Christ
dans une localité.
In a locality.
D'abord.
First of all,
écoutez-moi.
Listen to me.
Dieu commence d'abord par la vie.
God starts by the life.
Quand tu es sauvé,
when you are saved,
Dieu te transmet la vie.
God gives you life.
Ensuite,
and then,
il te transmet les doctrines.
He gives you doctrine.
Les enseignements. Par le biais du corps.
By the means of the body.
La vie,
the life,
vient avant la doctrine.
Comes before the doctrine.
La vie,
life,
vient avant les enseignements.
Comes before the teaching.
C'est pourquoi il est important.
That's why it's important.
Au sein des âges.
In the midst of the
body. De la
liberate the life
des disciples,
to build disciples,
disciples de Jésus,
slaves, disciples of Jesus, able
de donner la vie,
to give life,
life
of Christ. First of all, life before doctrine is very important.
Vous allez voir,
you see that
les membres s'influencent,
that members influence themselves mutually. If a member is suffering,
tous les autres membres,
all of the other members are suffering with him.
Parfois,
sometimes,
nous sentons fort,
we feel strong,
parce qu'un autre membre,
because another member,
nous transmet sa force,
has given us
strength. Parfois, tu as peur.
Suppose you are afraid.
Mais quand tu vois quelqu'un près de toi,
when you see somebody
near
you, even if it's weak, you become strong. You see how I'm dying. The ghost is dead. There's a child of 3 years old. Oh, there's a dead child. It's vanished. I can sleep in the house. But if the child was only sleeping in the neighbor's house, each member affects the other members.
Amen.
Amen.
L'échec individuel.
The personal failure.
Lui à l'église.
Is the road to the church.
L'échec individuel.
Personal failure.
Lui au corps.
Is a destruction to the body.
Est-ce que tu m'as suivi?
Are you listening to me?
Dans le corps.
In the body.
Par le corps.
By the body.
Et pour le corps.
And for the body.
Je le dis encore.
I'm saying again.
Tu dois demeurer dans le corps.
You should remain in the body.
Fonctionner par le corps.
Function by the body.
Travailler pour le corps.
Work for the body.
Dans ceci, tu serais un vrai enfant de Dieu.
And in this, you'll be a true child of God.
May the one that has ears to listen.
Entendre la parole.
Listen. The word of God.
Que celui qui a les oreilles pour entendre.
The one that has ears to listen.
Entendre la parole.
Listens to the word of God.
C'est ça l'église.
That is the church.
C'est ça l'église.
That is the church.
Nous avons survolé.
We have just gone to the
bishop. Je vous ai donné la quintessence.
But I believe we have given you the essence of it.
Que le Seigneur te bénisse.
And the Lord bless you.
Toi qui m'as prêté tes oreilles.
You will listen to me.
Qui n'a pas su entendre.
Which not was he heard me.
Mais qui a compris.
Who has understood?
C'est que je vais t'exhorter.
What I want to exhort you.
C'est que tu n'as pas eu la chance de venir ici.
Is that you not have the chance to come here?
Parce que chaque parole.
Because each word.
Tu dois entendre.
That you will hear.
Engendre une persécution.
Will give you a persecution.
Écoutez-moi bien.
Listen to me.
La Bible déclare.
The word of God declares.
Dans le livre de Matthieu.
In the book of Matthew.
La graine qui tombait dans la terre.
That is seed that fell in rocks.
C'est ceux qui écoutent la parole.
Is those that listen to the word.
Et qui sont pas racinés.
And that are not. And now the when the persecution comes,
à cause de la parole,
because of the word,
ils sont entendus,
that they have heard,
ils abandonnent.
They abandon.
La persécution ne vient pas.
The persecution does not come
par les ennemis.
By enemies.
C'est à cause de la parole qu'ils ont entendu.
It's because of the word that they heard, the persecution comes.
La chose la plus merveilleuse que
the
Dieu
most marvelous thing that God has given us.
C'est la persécution.
It's persecution.
Tu écoutes un enseignement comme
if
ça.
If you listen to a teaching like
ne
this,
sois pas plus content, hein.
Don't be so happy.
Dieu
here.
Va susciter une persécution.
Because God would bring persecution to the whether you just heard or
understood.
To see that whether you just got it in you or you really
understood.
Each word of God
has a persecution.
Has its persecution.
Saisira jamais un enseignement.
You cannot ever understand an enseignement that will not bring to you persecution.
La persécution ne vient pas pour arracher ce que tu as déjà.
Persecution does not want to take away what you already have.
It
comes to reveal what you
ça
really are. It comes to reveal what you
are.
No
purpose
of Jesus.
Reassured.
Because you heard
what God said.
There will be a situation that will be.
Qui vont suger?
That will come out.
La parole de Dieu.
The word of God.
Sans le soleil.
Never comes without the sun.
Le soleil apparu.
And when the sun has appeared.
Elle a fallu.
It has gone.
Parce qu'elle n'avait pas de racines.
Because it did not rise.
Mais si tu as de racines.
But if you have roots, when the sun comes,
le soleil te fait du bien.
Sun makes you good.
Le
sun bursts you good.
Le soleil te donne d'avoir ce qu'on appelle la photosynthèse.
It has makes you to have what is called photosynthèse.
Le soleil te donne de porter des fruits qui te
plaisent. The sun gives you to have to bear fruit that remain and
sustain.
May the one that has ear to listen to listen.
It's
hard that we have to
understand.
Each word has in it
sa persécution.
Its persecution.
When
you listen to a teaching,
ne sois pas très content.
Don't be very happy.
Parce que la persécution est sale.
Because the persecution is
coming. Wow.
To see
tu as vraiment saisi la
whether you're free or not.
Hello.
Hello.
J'en ai parlé.
I've already talked.
Ici 10 ans.
From here to 10 years.
Oh,
we
we'll
see who has the right path.
Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
The Lord bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
And as you are, you have made me yearner. There's nothing greater than these. That's why I love you forevermore.